In that short period of time, 2 minutes and 40 seconds to be exact, in this short program worth one-third of the overall score. And we get underway with a skater from France, Vincent Restencourt, the silver medalist from the Junior World Championships just a season ago, only 18 years of age.
Opens with the big triple axel, followed right up. Double toe loop.
Restencourt won the silver medal at the French Nationals last year, finishing just behind Laurent Tobel. Says if he doesn't finish in the top three here, he will not go on to compete in any more of the Grand Prix events because he would like to focus on the French Nationals. That's a tall order.
That's the flying spin as he jumped into the air and then immediately hit a spinning position. Required that you have to have a jump before you initiate the spin.
So we get underway with one of the hometown favorites. Lives just outside of Paris. 18-year-old Vincent Restencourt.
Right off the bat, it's unusual to look down at the ice like that. That's not good technique. He does get up into the air and have a good triple axel, but then just an easy double. Would have been nice to have a triple on the back end of that nice triple axel, but amazed that he gets the height with the head looking down like that. Again, attempt at the quad. Timing was wrong, so you get off a big double instead of four rotations.
Usually in any sport, where the head goes, the body follows.
That's very true, but he was able to actually get some good height rotation, but not all the way through the program. First set of marks.
4.5 up to 5.0 for required elements. His coach, Andre Brunet, left side of the screen. Worked with Philippe Candeloro for many years. And now for presentation, 4.9 to 5.1 for Vincent Restencourt, the first skater here in the men's short program.